Hello everyone, today I'm not going to talk about a macro. Instead, I'll tell you one thing about pathfinding system in Starcraft 2. For the start, let's take a unit and order it to move to this area. I expect that unit will go to the ramp, but instead it sticks to the wall. It happened because of falling. So, it's turned out unit knew there is no way without any vision of the ramp. What can we get from this? Here are some usages. First one. As you tell unit to move, game should recalculate full path. So, spam clicking move commands that slows unit down. Click once. Next, you can find such a location of your opponent a bit faster. And, what more important, do it sneaky. I show it on the data quadrant map. Tell prop to move at the ramp, then to minerals and back to the ramp. Now, it's time to watch for this prop carefully. Here you are. It moves by different paths that we expect to. It means that there is a big obstacle on the unit's way. In this case, Nexus. The next application is similar. You can decently check if your opponent started an expansion. All you need for this, straight line and attention. This is how it looks like from short distance. And the last application involves closed areas of map, like area between destructible rocks on scrap station. I bring my unit to the rock and order it to patrol inside area. Everything looks normal. But at the moment when the rocks from other side are gone, unit starts to move. Go visit sc2drill.com and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.